catch plate to the outside to Hillen, who picks up 2 yards. Nice strong run. 3rd and 8. They need to convert this if they want to keep the game alive. So far, don't want to fall behind early. Alrighty, and it's Bob with it first, but Ishmael comes down with the catch. Back to pass. Hillen on the outside, picking up a strong six. Alright, 2nd and 4. Hillard getting the ball, get a good chunk of change for 5 yards on the carry. First quarter is winding to a close with 30 seconds left, intended for Bobby No Hands McGee, and like his namesake, it is dropped. Intended for Ishmael, but unlike the first, this one was intercepted. So with 19 seconds left to go in the first, Pittsburgh gets the ball back. The defense holds them to a punt, which is great. First defensive stop of the season. Hands the ball off to Hillard, and they get a good run, good pickup of 4. First quarter is over. It is now 2nd and 6. Waddle looking to the outside to find Bobby No Hands, but can't. It's overthrown and into the sidelines. The tight end was wide open, but Waddle decides to take it out and dive for it himself. That's what you love to see from your QB. Waddle looking to pass, intended for Ishmael. This one bobbled again, could have been intercepted, but thank God it falls to the floor. Heading off to Hillard, and he's met by a wall of Pittsburgh players come crashing down on him. Alrighty, looking to pass, while looking deep, intended for Ishmael, and he finds him. Longest pickup of the franchise record for 17 yards. Nice throw. Alrighty, looking deep, finds Ishmael again, tightly covered, double teamed. Way to go, Ishmael. Alrighty, moving the ball real well on this drive. And Hillen tries to get the ball up the middle, but is met by Pittsburgh defenders. Stops and starts, makes a man miss, makes another man miss, and gets the biggest rush of his career, a 10-yard rush. Lots of firsts in this game, but that was because we were really bad in the first game, so hopefully this will lead to some points. Alrighty, looking back to pass. And he finds someone. Oh, excuse me. It was dropped. Bobby No Hands. That was just a joke. That was sarcasm. Our team, he's that bad, he's going to get cut after this season. Second quarter is winding down to a close with 34 seconds left. Alrighty. Waddle looking to pass. Can't get away from the defender. And he is taken down for a 4-yard loss. 4th and 10. It's better to come away with no points. It's better to come away with points than no points, as I would always say. Alrighty, the kick is up, and it is a way to start the second half. And it is at the 10. Hillen catching the ball, trying to take it up the middle where he has blockers. Alrighty, starting a decent field position. Looking to the sidelines, trying to get it complete. Bobby No Hands drops the ball again, 4th time today. At this point, we only record drops for him, drops for him, drops for him. Waddle looking for Ishmael down the middle, but is sacked. Instead of going for it on 4th and long, they decide to punt. And the defense holds them to a field goal. Great start by our defense this week. A lot better than last week. Couldn't shut them out or do anything. Hillard taking it up the middle. Gets to about the 24. Good return. Looking for Ishmael, but it is dropped. That is one thing he needs to work on this season, is his catching. Alrighty, it's a handoff up the middle. And it is a gain 2. Hunger strikes again for Ishmael as he catches it, and would have turned it into a nice play had it not been for a fumble. And with that being said, Pittsburgh turns around and the defense holds them again to a field goal. Alrighty. Hillen takes it. Looks like he was going to come out of the end zone. But takes a touchback. Intended for Ishmael. Gets it across the middle. Finds a gap. Cuts to the right and takes it upfield. Nice play by Ishmael there. Hillen getting the ball, taking it up the sidelines. Gets out of bounds. Looking to bullet pass it into that gap there, but it is dropped by Ishmael. Looking at the sidelines, Ishmael caught the ball, has space, makes a man miss, and is still going up to about the, I'd say about the 14. Intended for Bobby, no hands on the sideline on an out route, but it is incomplete. Looking deep, end zone, it's fired, and it's incomplete. Back to pass, and there we go. Picking up a chunk of change down to the 2, and we're in prime scoring position. Looking for Bobby, no hands, and he scores the first touchdown of Indianapolis' season. The replay, once again, must feel good to get that on the board for us. Looking deep, finds Ishmael on an out route in the end zone, or fade route, excuse me, for the touchdown. We attempt the onside kick, but our special teams is mediocre, and they score again. Hillen back to receive, and it is a touchback. Touchback. Waddle throws. We take a timeout. Alrighty, moving. We play well for this quarter. Take 7 seconds off the clock for another decent play. Getting about maybe, I'd say about 16, 17 yards on the previous play. 28 on this one. No timeouts left. They really have to move if they want to score. Finds Hillard open. Blocked by Ishmael, and Hillard gets into the end zone for the touchdown. Way to go. The score is now 20-14. Indianapolis is mounting a comeback. Looking end zone. Fires, caught by Hillard again. What a play, and what a move to get open for the 2-point conversion. We kick the onside, and we recover. All right. Water to fire. Takes off, looking like Dak in the NFC Championship game. Can't find a ref, so as time expires, the game is going to be 20-16, Pittsburgh. Great effort by our team today. I'm disappointed with the loss, but the fact that we scored points is great nonetheless, so I'm not going to complain. As you can see, we're obviously not last in the division for some reason. We aren't in any playoff picture or anything. How would I put the loss? I would have to put it down on the coach because I don't want to jeopardize the morale of the whole team. Overall, I think Waddle had a good game, 174 yards, 2 touchdowns, 1 interception, and 1 sack. I will have to say Ishmael had a crucial fumble that resulted in points that I think would have kept the game close had it not been for that field goal. Here's Waddle's stats. I drafted him with the arm strength in mind. Speed wasn't really an issue for me. Ishmael's got to really work on his catching. His Don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you guys want to see anything else, please let me know.